going on, guys? So today we're going to New York and a tour of the Metropolitan Museum of Art. Let's go. All right, guys. Yesterday we had a snowstorm, and today it's a little bit cold and kind of windy. You know, it's actually start to get windy now, so bear with me as we go into the museum. So yeah, guys, this is the museum right here. Metropolitan Museum of Art. So we're gonna go through there, security. We're gonna go through security and then we go through the museum. See you guys there. So we are right now in the Metropolitan Museum of Art, and we're going to the first exhibition. As you can see, the Byzantine era extended from Morocco all the way to Turkey. Some jewelry from the era, Byzantine era. It's pretty nice. Look at this. Pretty cool. That's pretty cool. It actually reminds me of some of the Berbers' jewelries. You can see here. It's pretty cool. Look at this sword, man. This is a bucket for holy water, Situla, it's called Situla. From Germany. So now we are in a different exhibition right now. See that? It's pretty interesting, man. This was carved 1860 and 1880 in northern France. Wow. So much stuff. Let's see what's in here. I don't know what's that. This is a tip of a pointer gold and enamel work enclosed cloisonné. Made about 1150 in Constantinople. Wow. Third, we had a Christian emperor of Roman Empire. Some Christian history here. As you can see, back in 1100, and 1200. Now let's move to a different section. Who's this guy? Let's figure out. It's possibly Jupiter. Limestone head of a bearded man, possibly Jupiter. South Italy, possibly that way. Look at the details, guys. Look at the details. Wow. That's cool. Who's this guy? Several gilded silver rockers from the French Lord from the Church of Saint-Eurix. I don't know if I pronounce it right, but all this section is about Christian heritage, if we can call it Christian heritage, anything related to Christianity from the Byzantine era. It's interesting about the details and the jewelry, and it's really interesting to see this stuff, how these people used to live at that time. And it's really, I like the jewelry details and the craftsmen. Look at this. This is from where? This is from France. It's French. Gilded copper. It's made of copper. What is it for? I don't know. Look at this bucket right there. Yeah. Let's go to a different section. Ah, that's cool, man. So, what's this gate? Oh, what is this? Shuar screen from the Cathedral of Valladolid in Spain. Oh wow. So they brought the whole thing from Spain. All this is from Spain, guys. Look at this. The whole wall, man. It's basically a whole wall. It's made of, this is like, shapes that this is definitely copper. This is copper, man. Wow, that's good. So, oak. It's made of oak. Oak wood. Oak is a type of wood that really lasts for long. This is carved in France between 1475 and 1525. Just look at the details. Look at the details. Okay, so now we're going to a different part. a box for crossbow bolts. German. This is from Germany, Munich. Wow. So we are right now in the Met, Metropolitan Museum of Art, and we're going to the first exhibition. As you can see, the Byzantine era extended from Morocco all the way to Turkey. Some jewelry from the era, Byzantine era. It's pretty nice. It is. Pretty cool. Wow. That's pretty cool. It actually reminds me of some of the Berbers' jewelries. You can see here. It's pretty cool. Look at this sword, man. This is a bucket for holy water, Situla. It's called Situla. It's from Germany. So now we are in a different exhibition right now. See that? It's pretty interesting, man. This was carved 1860 and 1880 in northern France. Wow. So much stuff. Let's see what's in here. much the, this is a tip of a pointer gold enamel work enclosed cloisonné made about 1180-1150 in Constantinople. Wow. Third, we had a Christian emperor of Roman Empire. Some Christian history here. As you can see, back in 1100 and 1200. Now let's move to a different section. Who's this guy? Let's figure out. It's possibly Jupiter. Limestone head of a bearded man, possibly Jupiter. South Italy, possibly halfway. All right, guys. We are out of the museum, the Metropolitan Museum of Art. All right. So I try my best to show you around the museum, and I hope you guys like it. See you next time.